Can't you leave a poor woman be?
Listen, I know it can be confusing.
Morning, friend.
But that's because you have a log in your eye. I know I have one in mine. I want to talk to you today about the great miracle of holy passion. Yes, passion. Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives me. It drives me to serve you, to bring you the great news. The great news that you are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir. Do you want to be saved?
Yes. Desperately.
Well, that's wonderful news. You are. That's really all there is to it. Just do more good things and less bad ones, and we can be together for all of eternity.
You and me?
Yes.
Forever? Great.
I'd appreciate a little more room here. Rejoice! For you are saved today. Together, we shall light up paradise with a holy light. Yes, a great light that shines from within about the great glories of life. Yes, glories that I embody through my relentless passion. He comes to pass through the eye of a camel, and no mistake.
Come on now, boy.
I asked for a mission, and this is my mission. To spread this message with as much joy and passion as
out of the damn way.
One of you came across a couple fellas here from New York. They're taking in the unique joys of strawberry, same as you.
Open your eyes, fool.
Take some time to examine the fine lattice woodwork. I know I do.
Thanks, mister. Let's Cisco, boy.
I beg your pardon.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
Oh, God.
Yeah!
They finally broke that Mustang up at Denny's. Taking months.
Well, I'll be. You